How is coming back in Greece again?
Well, I'm looking forward to it. This time I'm not taking over in the middle of the season. I get to put in some of the things that I like to do offensively and defensively. But the first thing we got to do is pick the team.
What should we expect from Greek national team for the pre-Olympic tournament? Basketball-wise.
I've got to first see who's going to be on the team. And right now it's all conjecture. I don't know who's going to be on the team. Once I figure that out, I know about seven guys are going to be on the team, and we have to pick about five or six more.
What about the coaching staff? Can you make an announcement for the coaching staff?
We're going to do that next week.
Next week?
Yes.
Have you talked to anyone from Hellenic Basketball Federation?
Who's that?
Have you spoken with anyone from Hellenic Basketball Federation during all this time?
Yes.
And what did they tell you? Because you know the situation here is for the elections of...
That's all the political business. I'm just here to coach basketball.
And have you talked with Vasilis Panoulis during this period of time?
I spoke to him before I left, and I'm going to speak to him this week again. I'd love for him to be on the team, but that's up to him.
What do you think? Will he be?
Oh, I don't know.
The other question is about Olympiacos players. Have you spoken with them because they have some issues last year?
The issues were I'm no longer present. I'm not the Panathinaikos coach. I'm the national coach, and they are going to play.
And what about Giannis and Thanasis Antetokounmpo? Because we all expect them to be in the pre-Olympic tournaments, but if Milwaukee Bucks doesn't manage to qualify.
Well, I've asked them both to skip the playoffs in the NBA and come join me now, so let's see what happens.
When are we going to start the practices?
Sometime in June, early June.
Early June. And last but not least, what have you missed the most from Greece all this period of time?
The people.
And how was the experience in the NCAA? Because you qualified to the tournament, but you lost the first game.
Yeah, it was difficult because we got shut down four different times because of COVID. We didn't even know if we could play in the NCAA. Even though we finished second in the league, we were placed ninth because we didn't have enough games. So we had to play four games in 5 days, and we won it. So I'm happy about that.
Thank you, Coach.